Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on If No Water Is Found, Perform Tayammum with Clean Earth. Narrated Imran bin Hussein al-Khuzai, may Allah be pleased with him, Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, saw a person sitting aloof and not offering salah, prayer, with the people. He asked him, "Oh, so-and-so, what prevented you from offering the salah with the people?" He replied, "Oh, Allah's Messenger, I am Janub and there is no water." The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Perform the tayammum with clean earth and that will be sufficient for you."